Marketing just means being considerate. Don't confuse the word marketing with advertising, announcing, spamming, or giving away branded crap. Really, marketing just means being considerate. Marketing means making it easy for people to notice you, relate to you, remember you, and tell their friends about you. Marketing means listening for what people need and creating something surprisingly tailored for them. Marketing means getting to know people, making a deeper connection, and keeping in touch. All of these are just considerate. Looking at things from the other person's point of view and doing what's best for them. A lot of musicians say, "I hate marketing." So, yeah, if you thought marketing meant turning off your creativity, spending lots of money, and being annoying, then it's a good thing you don't like that. Nobody likes that. Just find creative ways to be considerate. That's the best marketing.